Greetings everyone, my name is Algy, welcome back to Splatoon for the Nintendo Wii U. Let's continue our journey where we left off last time. This is the collected item from stage 5. This is where we left off last time. Let's see, the terrifying biology of the Inkling. Limbs can leap up to 1.5 meters. Brain, simple and hedonistic. Bones, none. Eyes, can spot prey from 100 meters away. Defense, high pressure, high capacity ink sac. Oh, where is the ink sac? Oh, it's I think it's in his or her hands. Wow, this looks kind of scary. Just as they said, it will. So, what did we do? I think in the previous episode we did 4, 5, and I think this will be 7. Where is 6? Which one is 6? Maybe that's the one right here. Oh, I don't know which one is this, but we'll do this, even if if it's not 6. But, yeah, 6! There we go. Oh, I just defeated someone. Agent 3, it's up to you! Okay, I would like to take a look around. And, I don't want to miss any of those special items. Those maps, you know. Currently, I cannot see any of those around. Oh, hello. Oh, this is kind of weird. They can stuck there. Anyways, we got this. Let's have a look around. I don't really see anything special. Ah. Well, except these guys who try to ink me. Bravo! Thank you. Let's see, anything around? Nope, I don't really think so. Not even this side. Whoa. Wow, that's really cool. A propeller. And you have to push it until it goes as much up as you want it to go. This is a really cool mechanic here. I could even go back to the beginning, but I don't really think that it is gonna be needed. So let's check this place here. And I will try to. As you can see, I don't really use the secondary weapon yet. I'm still trying to learn how it is the best to use it. I know it sounds kind of silly, but you know, it's still not not that obvious for me when to use it and when is the best time. Well, we could even. Oh, that was terrible. I could even put it there, but you know, most of the time here, I can just use the weapon or this ink thrower. I don't really know what his name is. But yeah. There we go. I don't really think that there is anything hidden around. So let's go forward. Ooh, maybe there is here. Nice. Here we go. There we have our next map. Eh. Let's collect all of those paintballs. And I think I don't have to worry too much about. Whoa! Is that water? You Inklings don't like water. It's gonna be kind of tricky. First of all, I would like to paint this area. Agent 3, don't fall. You know, Inklings can't handle water. Yeah, I know that. Exactly. Is there? Oh, wait a second. You don't go anywhere, mister. Okay, so it just drives us here to this platform. I will try to shoot down that balloon. Well, maybe I have to do it from here. Maybe this will be the point when. Okay. Launchpad ahoy! Neat. Don't wanna fall down into the water because it hurts the Inklings. Oh, I experienced that so many times. But yeah, here we go! Next place. Don't really think that I missed anything there. No, I cannot see a thing. Zapish is up there. Okie dokie. Here we go. That's done. Oh noes, I just fell down. Oh, so we have an actual health bar here. Did not really notice that before. Come on. Take that. Let's go here. Oh, and pop those two guys. Is there anything else around? Oh yeah, there is. I would like to get those things here. Anything else? Maybe there isn't. But this was kind of tricky here. I like it. I like the idea how it was hidden. You know, even here, I can see that. There we go. Some more of those things around here. Whoa, we are at the top. Maybe there is no other thing what we could do here. Let's free this zap fish and let's go forward. This was the sixth stage. There we go, we have everything. Let's see one more story here. The Department of Energy have announced that further declines in the availability of electric power are likely to occur in the near future, with the underground domes also deteriorating rapidly. The future does not look bright. Okay. Alright, at least we knew the story around this too. In the enemy lair, you can see your foes' positions on the gamepad. Yeah. We can't do that. Oh, what is that? Oh, that was the sponge place. That was that. And this was 4. I think I have to go now here. Oh, hi there. Octo. Captain Cuttlefish. Yeah, okay. Thanks for the tip. Let's see, I think, yeah, this is 7. Ink stains and, yeah, this one. Let's go and let's try to do this too. This looks interesting. Oh, and this stuff is like an ink pad. Oh, how cool that is. Oh, wow. But I would like to see if there is anything interesting, for example, down here. Oh, there is nothing. I kind of like the design of this place. Let's see, did I miss something? I don't really think so. Let's see, I remember that in one of the previous places I could even drop down from this thing and it contained some... Oh! Hi there! We have some new equipment here! Great! And I just would like to avoid everything what's not necessary. That's kind of tricky. Ooh, we can hide here, but why would I want to hide from? Oh, from this dude. No, I don't really think so. Okay, anything hidden? No, I don't really think so. Let's use that the big... Hey! Big item there. I cannot ink this light here. Let's see, anything hidden? Nope. I don't really think so, at least not from the first sight. So, what's your favorite food? I'm partial to a nice biscuit. Biscuits are good. What happens if I fall down here? I'm not really sure that I'm right above this thing. Ah, let's try it out. I will just die immediately. Oh, and this is sorry for this, guys. I thought that there might be something interesting down there, but it doesn't seem so. Well, let me just do this quickly. Paint the entire place and use this stuff. So I won't fall down there anymore, because it's not the place where I have to go. Be careful on the spreaders coming towards you. Oh, it could make me fall down. Oh, wait a second. What happens if I do this? So, oh, nice. There is even a secret thing down there. There is the box. There is the extra box, guys. But I have to be careful here to do it all. Let's go here and collect this thing. Nice. So we have the secret. Well, maybe it's not even that much of a secret, but that item. Oh my gosh! Maybe I can... Oh no! I fell down! Well, anyways. Oh, do I have to collect it again? Okay. Alright, alright. At least we know that there are some secrets here. Oh, I see. Oh, yeah. And there's the box. And here is my escape. Hey, don't come here. Please. I got it again. So I don't really think that I will be able to go on the other side. Maybe I can just simply climb up here. Well, not that simply, but nice. So what's that? Okay. Is this a... Let me check this once more. So it seems that it goes around. So even if I would do that, it wouldn't be. Oh, that's tricky. Go. I think I have to go down here. What else? I don't really see anything special at that point. So let's go forward to the next one. I saw something here. Wow, that was just a billboard. Oh, some more. Oh. I was almost completely decimated there. So what will we do here? I have to fall down. Okay. Nice. I think we have everything what we needed. I cannot go that way. Hey, they almost got me. Go look at that stuff and try to destroy that instead of me. It's worth it to throw these bombs, just so they concentrate on that. Ooh, and even this one could be useful too. Anyways, is there something down there? No, it doesn't seem so. We are almost there at the end, and here we go. Ooh, stage 7 cleared. Let's see, what will we have here? The ink spray during a turf war vanishes almost immediately after the battle ends. How environmentally friendly and incredibly convenient. Okay. So, I did not know that, but you know, that could be one explanation. Passing a checkpoint recovers a segment of your life gauge. Alright. Oh, I could... Oh no, oh no, I went in again. But let's return to Octarian. And let's do this. Do I wanna climb up there? I don't Oh, I don't think so. I almost fell down. I wonder if I could fall down here or not. There are two more places left. And then we will be able to get inside this kettle. I think. Let's start with the one on the further side. So that one. Oh, I don't know which one is this, but we will go in. It doesn't really matter. I don't really think that the order matters here. This is 9, so I skipped 8, but of course, oh, that's an Oxo Striker. Beware of the new strike. Oh my gosh. Get out of the way when you see it's coming. Oh yeah. I remember this from the game. So is this is the point now to actually get? Oh no. They are kind of rushing me through these places. Do I wanna climb up here? No, it seems that there is a thing stopping me from doing that. So I couldn't climb up here. I cannot climb up there because there are some things preventing me from doing it. There's some balloons. This is a really cool stage. I really like it. Keep your eyes peeled for lurking octroopers. Oh, there is a big box. Oh, those. Okay, I survived. And here comes another item. Another upgrade. Let's see, next one. Octroopers. Oh, great. I really love this this mechanic here. That I am kind of forced to go around as fast as I can. Oh no, by this or else I will die. Oh, did it? Okay. It broke something on me. I don't really know what that exactly was. Was that some kind of shield or what? What I gathered there. That's it, keep it up. Oh, nice. And here is the script. Yeah, let's jump here. Who knows? This is a really nice and good practice for the Turf Wars and for the other thing too. Okay, what to do here? All right, I have to be really careful here. I would like to paint this. Whoa! This entire place. There we go. I just don't know where those octo things will come out. Oh my goodness! I knew you wouldn't disappoint. Oh, of course. Of course, I think I am done here. There is no other thing what I could do. I really don't like these guys. please don't clear my stuff. Oh, nice. This was a nice bubble fish. Or what was the name of it? Oh, no. Let's go forward. Let's see the next one. Oh, and here we go. Oh, don't fly away. Final checkpoint. Oh. This isn't that that terrible. Not at all. Oh, and there you go. The Zephyr is there. Ahoy, Zephyr. Nice. Hi there. Nicely done. We have one more stage left, and I would like to do it before I end this this episode. Let's see the story here. It seems that some Octarians can assume a humanoid form. This specimen has superior physical ability and are highly aggressive. High-ranking individuals have a kelp on their heads, but what motivates them, if anything at all? Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Use switch between the bombs and you will get powering up. Okay. So, power-ups. Let's see. Maybe I would like to power up my hero shot here. Yep. 2 times as much damage. That's good. And the next goal here is to do the last stage here. This one, this should be 8. And the 10th one will be inside that kettle there. But just like previously, I would like to finish with this. Oh, this is not Turf War. Oh, but this is a place from Turf War. Oh, that's really cool. Zephyr is right back there. This is one of my favorite places. Looks like we have got company. Octolings sighted. These blighters can turn into octopuses and swim in ink too. Alright. Whoa! There we go. Superb, jolly good show. Nice. I've done it. Is there anything around this area? What would be interesting for me? Oh no! One more of those guys. This is really cool. This is an AI controlled inkling. Kinda like the idea that they did this checkpoint. Follow the trail of the power eggs. Oh, it's called power eggs. All right, did I leave any of those at this area? I don't know. But I want to make sure that at the end I collect everything. More power eggs. Let's go up to the top here and have a look around. Oh, I completely missed something here. Don't even think about it. And there was one crate here. Oh, and this is the, well, not map, but that stuff. One more checkpoint. I think I'm kind of done here? Oh. Where are you, mister? Oh, no. I don't like this situation here. I have to escape. Just to regain some power. There we go. I don't know why I didn't use the power here. Oh, and I have a map. And on the map I can see where the items are that I missed. Okay, those two. And maybe I will activate this checkpoint too. It doesn't really matter at the moment, but yep. Here we go. Oh, and a big box in the middle. Yeah, I think this is some kind of shield. What I can get. Let's get this one too. Oh, what is that? Aha! The Inkzooka, press R and then let him have it. Well, I would need some target for that first. I think, while I'm looking around, I think I collected most of the things what I could. Well, at least at this area, that's the only place the enemy's territory. This is where the enemy start. I think I collected pretty much everything. This was a really cool area. I really liked it. Is there any boxes around? Can you see any of those guys? No. Let's just use this Inksuka then. Because why not? Fire at will. Yeah, after a time it will disappear. That's actually a secondary, a sub-weapon. Nice, and got some bonus here too. And I think we are done here. Let's see the story. Paradise Lost by Octolangelo. That looks cool. And this was the Octarian squid in humanoid form. Yeah, we have done that. And here goes the kettle. Now the kettle is powered up. You connected enough Zephyrfish. Head to the boss kettle. We'll do that in the next episode, guys. I think today we did a really fine and nice job at this area. Did five of these places, and we are going forward pretty fast, I think. But that's it for today. I would like to thank you all for watching, and please don't forget to leave your comments down below. Let me know what you think, let me know how you feel about what happened in this episode. And if you liked it, then please give it a thumbs up, it really helps out a lot. And if you have not subscribed to this channel yet, then please do so. It would be really cool to see you in the team. Next part of Splatoon will come really soon. Goodbye.